Okay, so what's your biggest memory of Mr. Wallace?
All right, so every morning, since he had cafeteria duty, walk in, and every morning without fail, first thing out of his mouth when he'd see me is, "Zachary, you're the man." And every day I'd say back to him, "No, that's you." He's the kindest man I've ever met in my entire life. Just so generous and thoughtful, and just every morning started my day off on a positive note, and I'm going to miss that a lot.
Well, I know when I would come in through the cafeteria, he would always be there every morning and have a good, "Hey, Miss Cataldo," and always greet us with a smile, and you could always count on him for that. And his shirts, his Hawaiian shirts, couldn't miss them.
I met Dave Wallace the first day that I came to Woodside, and what I remember most is that tropical shirt that he liked to wear. Actually had several of them, and they were just, it drew me to him right away. Dave always had a smile. He always had a terrible joke. He's the person that gave me my nickname here, which, if you don't know what that is, it's Hurricane, because my first name is Katrina. And so when you hear people yelling Hurricane in the hall, that's Dave Wallace.
He was an all-around good guy. Everybody loved him. He always had a kind word, a kind smile for everyone. Everyone loved Mr. Wallace, and he's going to be missed.
When he asked, every day I would walk to class, and he would say, "Dantanya." And I was like, "Oh, that's not how you say it." He's like, "I love that name. It's just so amazing." And I'm just like, "Hello, Mr. Wallace." And that will always be a memory to me.
My biggest memory is that every time you saw him, the man had a smile on his face, and he always brought joy. Because, you know, I would probably be down. He'd come in talking sports, and it'd bring me right up. So he was a great man to have around. And, you know, I really missed him myself. And when I heard the news, it was, you know, it touched me, you know. And I regrouped and got myself together. But I know he would want us to go on and be happy and enjoy life the way he would.
Definitely. He was very, like, into, like, Spirit Week. Like, he did a lot of costumes, like, each week for Spirit Week. He was, like, in a lot of school activities, like, student faculty game. He was all around a great guy.
Dave and I started working at Woodside when it first opened, so in 1996. Both of us were brand new here. There's only about seven of the originals here, so we were very, very proud to be one of the originals. Mr. Wallace and I taught 11th grade, so I had a lot of the students in English, and he had a lot of them in history class, and so he always used to call me his girl. So every time he talked to his students, he'd say, "Oh, that's my girl, Haywood." And you know, he was very funny, so kind word for everybody, always said good morning, you know, would remind us of different things, or good to see you was one of his phrases that he always used to use. So I'm going to miss him.